All right. Hey, guys, it's Coach Fittery. We're here live. Let me flip this around. Coach Fittery here. I'm excited to bring you today's practice. We're going to get started in a minute here. Just a little bit of advice. If you're wrestling on carpet, you might want to wear some sweatpants and whatnot. That would be a good idea. We got four tuned in so far, so it's pretty cool to watch the numbers going up. What's going on, Lewis? What's going on, Nikki? How are you guys? That's good. This gives me an idea of what kind of ages we're working with. I'm going to flip this around here. Just so you guys can see, here's a couple of my credentials and whatnot. Four-time All-American, blah-bitty-blah. Here's the practice plan for today. We're going to do a 5-minute warm-up, a 35-minute drill, a little sit-up challenge, a little stretching, and a little coach's talk at the end. So looks like we're tuned in. Looks like we're ready to go. I'm going to introduce these guys here. These are the Ramju brothers. This is Colby in the front. Colby, give a wave. Colby was 8th place at the States this year for Pennsylvania. This is brother Joey. Joey's wrestling in college at Seton Hill. He's a sophomore. So these guys are some of the best wrestlers around, and they're going to demonstrate, so you don't have to look at my ugly mug the whole time. So just kind of to get started here, we're going to start right away. We're going to start with some body weight exercises. We're starting with running in place. Go ahead, guys. If you have room to run, Colby's demonstrating that you guys can run like that. So go ahead. We're going to start the warm-up. Go ahead. Keep going. Good. Let's go. High knees. Hands out in front of you, Joey. High knees. Colby, you can keep going in a circle if you want. Same high knees. Yep. High knees. High knees. Good. Let's get to work. High heels. High heels as you're warming up. Get some music going for us. Good, let's stop where we are. Let's do some air squats. Nice and low, kind of touch the mat. You guys can touch the mat just like you're doing a level change, yep. Good, let's go jumping jacks. Let's go mountain climbers. Hopefully everybody's getting warmed up. We should be warming up. We got about 5-minute warm up here. Good. How about some push-ups while you guys are down there? Let's go 15. 15 push-ups. Fifteen sit-ups or crunches. I don't care either one. Doesn't matter. We got 30 watching you ugly guys. Hopefully you guys are doing more than watching. Hopefully you're getting to work. Good, let's go back to lunges. Up on your feet, lunges. Gently touch your knee. Let's do jump lunges, guys, jump lunges. Yep, just right there, good. If you can't do jump lunges, Joey, you can demonstrate the step lunges. Good, just stepping back and forth. If you can do jump lunges, just like Colby on the far side there. Good, let's go down to the mountain climber position. We're going to do mountain jumps this time. Show them what mountain jumps are. Good, jumping your feet up. Jump your feet up a little higher, guys. And if you want to get real advanced, you can jump your feet up and lift your hands. Show them how to do that. Jump your feet up, lift your hands. There you go. Yeah, that's not easy, is it? All right, let's find a line. Let's do some jumps over the line. Go ahead, jumping over a line. Feet together, hopping back and forth. Turn side to side, hopping back and forth. Good, face the line, stepping over the line. 2 feet in front, 2 feet in back. Step, 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 yep, you got it. Single leg hops, you can turn sideways with it. Single leg hops, lateral hops. Should have put the little guy in the front, they can't see Colby. Other leg, other leg. Ha ha ha.
Good scissor steps, 1 foot front, switch in. Yep, those are scissor steps right there. See if you can go faster than these guys. These guys are schmucks. It's good, and they're hardworking dudes. If you can keep up with them, you're hardworking as well. It's good, we got 32 tuned in to the wrestling lunch break. This is pretty cool, you guys taking advantage of training like this. All right, you guys can stop. We're going to do some cross kicks. Show them what cross kicks are. Joey, you can do them in place. Colby, you can do them walking. All right, Joey's going to do them in place. Colby's just going to use the length of the wrestling room. I got a nice little setup down here. I got a 14 by 28 long mat. It's got about room for 2 or 4 guys. Depending if you're wrestling neutral, it's probably 2 guys. If you're top and bottom, maybe 4 guys. All right, let's do back kicks. Show them what back kicks are. Yep, right there. High heels. Straight front leg. Joey, straight front leg. There you go. High heels. Should loosen up your hamstrings. Colby's doing them walk-in. Joey's just doing them in place. What's up, Teddy? Some Cocalico love. Kettle Falls, Washington joining us. What's up, Washington? Good. How about where you pull your knee to your chest? Pulling your knee up. Colby, you can do this walking. Yep. Joey's doing it in place right here. Hey, I assume you guys have been learning a lot of technique recently. And today's going to be a good chance to practice some of that new technique. So I'm not going to show much technique, but we're going to have a good hard 1 hour practice. A little bit like a college practice, much lower intensity. Good. How about pulling your quad? These are quad stretches here. Good. Yep. And then switch. Couple seconds on each leg. Switch. Colby's including his walks. That's good. Good. We're going to go try to do some gymnastics. You guys can go ahead to the far wall. All right. 2 forward rolls. Come towards me. Colby, why don't you take one ray, and you take the other. Go ahead. 2 forward rolls. Good. 2 backwards rolls. Go ahead. Try to land on your feet. There's an athlete. Good. How about some cartwheels? Make sure you don't kick my ceiling, Joey. There you go. I have no problem doing cartwheels down here. 2 on the other hand. Go ahead. 2 on the other hand. Good. Squat jumps. You can just squat and jump too, if you don't have the length of a wrestling mat. Good. Karaoke down and back. Go face the same way. Oh, it's the face off. I love it. Good. Shuffle, shuffle. Touch the mat. 2 slides. Touch the mat. 1, 2. Touch the mat. Are you guys growling at each other? Is that what I hear? Making dog noises? Good. Good. What else we got? Let's go into some stance in motion. We're still warming up here. Let's go stance in motion. Ready, set, go. We got 48 tuned in. You want me to yell? I can yell. I can turn the music down too. Good, here we go. Level change. Level change to a shot. Level change, sprawl. Good, you guys can stick with my voice. Shot. Sweep single. Down block. Nice, down block. Half sprawl. Good, sprawl. What's up, Klings? We're warming up still. 2 shots in a row. Good, 2 sprawls in a row. Good, level change. Level change to a shot. Level change, sprawl. Sprawl to a shot. Sprawl, sweep single. Ooh, nice direction change, Colby. I like that. Don't worry about hurting the wall, Joey. It's okay. For a reason, man. Don't worry about it. Good. All right. Time. That's our 5-minute warm-up. Give yourselves 1 clap. All right, that's good. That's some good energy. Hey, we're going to start with our level change drill. One guy's going to be Scarecrow. The other guy's going to be doing level changes, touching the shoulders, touching the toes. Go ahead. Touch the shoulders, touch the toes. Don't move your feet, Joey. Keep your feet set, just up and down. Shoulders, toes, shoulders, toes, shoulders, toes. Good. Switch your lead leg. Keep going. Level change drills. Good. Switch. Other guy. We got 41 wrestlers nationwide tuning into the wrestling lunch break. This is our level change drill. Joey, show them how to do arm circles there. Keep those shoulders loose. That's good. Good time. We're going to go into sweep singles. All right. One partner is a scarecrow. The other guy is going to do sweep singles. Go ahead. Joey, can you face me? I wish you can see me. See Colby. Colby's doing knee pulls. I like that. Good. Make sure you cover the shoe. Keep that hand that grabs the knee, Colby, stays on the knee. Now you're switch. Yeah. Yep. And then once you get the backside, that's when you switch. So secure the shoe, and then backside you would switch. Good. Time. Other guys, sweep singles. Go. Everybody's telling me to yell. I'll do some yelling. We're just working on our sweep single steps right here. Colby's being an active scarecrow. I like that. Joey's doing some knee pull singles. Very good, very good. Good, let's go on our knees. Penetration steps under the arms. Joey, take a couple steps forward. Give him some space behind you. Good, go ahead. Penetration steps under and then coming around. Penetration step. Switching his lead leg. Wow, that's impressive. Shooting both sides. Penetration steps. Mason, you got to push yourself, son. Let's go. Pick up the pace. Try to keep up with Colby. Good. Switch it up. Switch it up. Penetration steps under the arm. If you're a kid and a dad, the kid might want to stand up while the dad's shooting under. Good, keep that head up when you're shooting. Good time, we're gonna go into some light hand fighting. Light hand fighting, one man the whole time. 3, 2, 1, go. I think I have a whistle here somewhere. See if I can find it behind this mess.
Oh, yeah.
So this is my electronic whistle. Good. Other guy. Light hand fight. Go. Who doesn't love an electronic whistle? You just press the button. Talk about sanitary. Coach Santoro, welcome. How we doing, sir? Good time. Other guy, hand fighting. Go. Braden, Cole, and Chuck are working hard from Delaware. The first state. Trying to get first place. Other guy, hand fight, go. All right, this time we're going to be hand fighting, but on the whistle, you're going to hit a duck or a shrug, all right? Hand fighting on the whistle, hit a duck or a shrug. No need to finish yet, all right? Here we go, ready. First guy, hand fighting. Every whistle from here on out is a duck or a shrug. Move that left hand, Colby. Keep moving that left hand. There you go. Duck or a shrug. Nice duck. Good. Keep going. Hand fight. Right back to the hand fight. Ohio, welcome. Duck or a shrug. Good. There we go. Keep on the hand fight. Don't put your hands on your hip, Joey. You're looking tired. Don't look tired. He's like a bicycle. He's too tired. Good. Let's go right back to the hand fight. One more. We'll do about four each guy. Good. Other guy, hand fighting. Go. Moving, moving, moving. Underhooks are good. Arm drags are good. Little snap downs, pushing, pulling. First duck, nice. Keep going. Hands on, hands on. I call this hands on drilling. We put the, maybe I should call it the DeSanto drill. DeSanto likes to put the heat on them. Duck or a shrug, good. Let's go. Ducks and shrugs right now. We got 41 wrestlers tuned into the wrestling lunch break. Good. That was not a duck or a shrug. Keep going. Last one. Keep going. Good. Time. All right. That concludes our warm-up session. We're going to get into some actual takedowns. Depending on what wrestling surface you're wrestling on, just make sure to be careful how you take your partner down. All right? We're going to start with your best takedown. One man, 1 minute go. Here we go. Best takedown. And feel free to add a little hand fighting. All right? 1 minute's on the clock. 3, 2, 1. Now it's on the clock. Good. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Should be the same takedown if it's your best takedown. Let's go, right back up, right back up. Partner, hop back up, let's go. You're doing your best takedown right now. Should be the same takedown over and over again, maybe some different setups. There you go, nice pose. Good, all the way down to the mat, that's great. About 15 seconds left. 15 left. Let's go. Your best takedown. Your best takedown. Oh, running the pipe. Nice. Hop right back up. Hop right back up. 3, 2, 1. Time. Other guy. Starting in 3, 2, 1. Best takedown. Same high crotch. Nice. Hop right back up. Hop right back up. I like to try to get up before my partner. That's kind of funny. Makes him feel bad about himself. Who's getting up first? Who's getting up first? Joey's up first. Let's go. Try to get up before your partner. Coach Bronk, what's up? Welcome to the wrestling lunch break. Coach Fittery, 6 feet apart. Keep going. We got about 20 seconds here, Joey. Keep going. Your best takedown should be the same takedown, maybe different setups. Light resistance here, letting them finish easy, letting them finish easy. Man, over my yelling and this music, I can still hear you guys. Get up, get your hands on him, let's go. Good, try to keep your face up when you're shooting, try to, good time. You guys need a little bit of a break, huh? I'm not going to give them a break. We're going to keep moving. Move at your own pace. So we did ducks and shrugs. We did best takedown. Whatever leg you attacked, I want you to attack to the other side. So if you're attacking the right leg, which both of these guys were, that you were shooting right. I guess you were attacking his left leg, but you were shooting right. I want you to shoot left to the other side. All right? Attacking the other side there. So. Look at these guys sitting down. I don't know why you're sitting down at wrestling practice. I don't understand that. Get your butts up. Here we go. Number one, that was your break.
Same takedown all time?
Yep, same takedown, but you got to attack the other side. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Guys, you got to be able to attack both sides of the body. Good finish. Quick finishes are good. Quick finishes are good. Good. You're doing the same takedown over and over again. Make sure it's to the opposite side of your best takedown. You got to be able to attack both sides of the body. Oh. Hey, we're only going to do about 35 minutes of hard work. Make sure you guys put the work in. We're going to be sweating. I know you guys are learning lots of new techniques. Make sure you guys are putting those into practice. One more, Colby. One more. Good. Good time. Other guy. Right away. Get up. Get up. Fix your socks later, Jordan Burroughs. Sip. Good. We got a low single. Careful on that. Don't break a knee. All right. Good. Let's go. Keep going. Ideally, your head shouldn't go through that leg, right? It should be right on the knee there. Buckle in that knee. There you go. That's a much better low single. What's up, Hauser? Pennsylvania state champ in the house. Corey Hauser, Governor Mifflin. Good, let's go, let's go. We're here on the wrestling lunch break. We're with the Ramju brothers. Coach Fittery behind the camera, keeping us 6 feet away. Come on, Joey, one more, one more. This is your best takedown to the other side of the body. Good. All right, this time we're going to transition to non-traditional takedowns. This is any takedown that isn't a single leg, a high crotch, or a double leg. I want to see different takedowns. Ducks, shrugs, fireman's carries, inside trips, underhook knee picks, slide bys, ankle picks, inside trips, anything that's kind of fun, right? We want to see something that maybe makes the crowd go ooh and ah. Make sure we're not hurting our partners, all right? So I don't want to see big throws unless you know how to throw and whatnot, all right? So here we go. Number one, man, non-traditional takedowns. Anything that's not a single leg, high crotch, or double. 3, 2, 1. Good. Bear hug inside trip. Hop back up. Hop back up. Get up before your partner. Good. Low single. Good. Try to keep that head on the knee. Love how he's mixing it up. That was a duck double. Make sure you get out of the way of that duck under. Looks like a fireman's carry. I saw that coming. Nice duck under there. Nice duck under. Make sure you turn the corner and get out of the way. Good fireman's carry. Good. Come on. Nice. Good other guy. Non-traditional takedowns. Anything that's not a single, double, or high crotch. 3, 2, 1. Oh, we're looking. Lat drop. Hello. The crowd goes wild. Oh, we got a fireman's carry from the overhook. Nice. Joey putting on a show here. What else do we got? Oh, little inside trip. What's that called? We made that one up. All right, let's go. All right. Nice duck. Good. Let's go. Keep going. You got an ankle pick for me? What's your ankle pick look like? Oh, my goodness. Inside ankle pick. Timber. Down he goes. Nice. Good. Let's go. One more. One more. Very nice, very nice. All right. Now we're going to work on high finishes. That means you finish off of your knees. You come up to your feet, you finish. If you're wrestling on a wrestling mat, you got a partner your size, feel free to lift. Otherwise, you're probably driving across, running the pipe. Finishing off the mat, that's what I call high-level finishes, all right? We're finishing off our knees, on our feet, whatever takedown it is, all right? Are you sitting down again?
We're waiting.
Get back up. Here we go. Number one. 3, 2, 1. Finish on your feet. Good. Finish on your feet. Come up. Come up, come up, come up. Don't stay down on that knee. Drive through, drive through. Let's go. Very nice, hop back up, let's go. Mixing up his shots, finishing off of his knee. Good lift, good lift, good. Come on, let's go, keep the pace high. We got this saying at Fitz Academy, if you're not attacking,
you're slacking.
You're slacking, that's right. Let's go, get on it, get up, get on it, get up. Two more. Good, nice lift, let's go, let's go. Finishing off your feet, good, off your knees, I mean. Here we go, time, other guy. Right to it, 3, 2, 1. Get off that knee and finish, off that knee and finish. Good, a little softer finish, Joey, jeez. I know he's your younger brother, but don't be a bully. Be a little bit of a bully, that's okay. Good, let's go, get up. How about a run the pipe? Run the pipe, single leg, run the pipe. Good, nice. Come on, up, 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 up. The pace is slowing down. Let's go. Nobody cares if you're tired. They want to see good technique. Stay focused. Let's go. Stay focused. Let's go. Man, you guys need to do more of these wrestling lunch breaks to stay in shape.
Well, coach, round is a shape.
One more, Joey, one more. Finish off your knees. Get up to those feet and finish. Get up to your feet and finish. Good, 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 good. All right, I bet you guys can't guess what's coming next. We did high-level finishes. We're going to do low-level finishes, all right? That doesn't mean these are not good wrestling techniques. We're just going to finish on the mat, which, partner, you might want to give a little bit of a sprawl, but you're going to finish on the mat. Maybe sweep single, you cut backside double, right? Or he sprawls, you come through the middle in the waterfall position. Peek outs, hop pops, right? Anything you can do on the mat.
Disappear.
All right, yeah, disappear is good, too. All right, here we go. Number one, we're up. The camera's on you guys. They shouldn't see you sitting down. Number one, finishing on the ground. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Got to be able to wrestle on the mat. Nice little disappear. Very nice. Partner's doing a good job sprawling for him a little bit. Shin whizzer finish. Very good. Finish on the mat. Finish on the mat. A little peek out. Good. Let's go. Finishing on the mat. Partner, give a decent sprawl. If you're on a wrestling mat, nice hop pop. If you're on a wrestling mat, you can give a pretty good sprawl if you got someone your size. Good, nice disappear. I love how he kept that head up on the shoulder. That was great. Finishing on the mat. Let's go. Two more. Finishing on the mat. Crackdown position. Let's see what we got. Oh no. I don't know what that was. Good, disappear. Good. On the partner, you can give me a little bit of a sprawl. 3, 2, 1. Good hand fighting. Sets it up. Nice little pump fake. Got a waterfall position and a takedown. Very nice. Let's go. Let's go. Maybe after this, we'll take a little 2-minute break. Oh, nice. Good finish. Make sure you cover there. Danger rule in college. Very good, very good. Finishing on the mat. Two more. Partner's giving a light sprawl if you're kind of the same size. Crackdown position. Hook in the elbow. Stack and cover. Good. Good. We're going to take a 2-minute water break. Do you guys have water?
No.
No water. Very good idea. That was a great idea. How are we doing on time? What time is it?
I have no idea.
I don't even know. 3:59. What does that mean?
We've been going for
29 minutes. 29 minutes, man. Is anybody else sweating out there? These Ramju brothers are sweating. Feel free to grab a drink of water. You guys are doing a great job. You can check out my wrestling room a little bit while we're here. Trying to back up. Cool, we got some banners, some awards hanging up. This is my Midlands corner over here. That banner makes the room. Couple All-American plaques up there. It's D2 runner-up, D2 runner-up, D1-5, D1-3rd, so a couple fun things. Got some brackets up here. Guys recovered yet?
Yeah.
His skins are sweating. Good. Is anybody else sweating out there? My mom is, Taylor. Good job, Nikki. Way to hang in there. Proud of you. How much more time of a break do we need? Can we start in about 20 seconds here?
Yeah, that's good.
20 seconds is good? All right. You guys want to go back on your feet or you want to go to the mat to slow it down a little bit? Let's go to the mat. We'll go to the mat.
Okay.
All right. All right, we're going to start on top and bottom. This is going to be your favorite pinning. Starting referee's position, you're going to do any pinning combos. All right, okay. Bars, cradles, halves. What do you think the most important part of this drill is, Colby?
Getting the pin.
Because if he's not pinned...
You don't win.
No, it's a sin. It's a sin, boo. If he's not pinned, it's a sin. Here we go. Pins, ready? 3, 2, 1... Sherlock, we'll go back to our feet after this. We're letting these guys catch their breath a little bit. Good. Make sure he's pinned. Pins are 3 seconds. We'll do tilts next. We'll do tilts next. No tilts.
You can pin him in a tilt.
No, you can't pin him. I mean, maybe you can.
Steve, I pinned the Millersville kid at 1.
Oh, hating on Millersville. Good. Pin. Good. Let's go. Foot stomp pin. Getting pins from top. Number one man's getting pin. We're number one, girl. Get those pins. Get those pins. Right back to referee's position. Good. Finding that cradle. Gives him the groceries. Very nice. Keep going. Keep it going. I have this saying, it fits. It's grab the chin and get the pin. Oh, my word. Put him in jail with the arm bar. Put him behind bars. I hope you enjoy my dad jokes. Grabs the chin and gets the pin. Other guy, pinning combinations. Most important part of wrestling. 3, 2, 1. Good, we'll do our tilts next, Joey. We'll do those tilts next. Pinning combos. Careful. Yep, roll that wrist under. Roll that wrist under. Good. Make sure he's pinned. Let's go getting those pins. We're working on pinning. We got a little bundle action. Very nice. Get that belly on top for the pin. Yep, spread your legs. Toes and nose. Toes and nose. Good. Yep. Working on our pinning combos from the top position. We're just drilling. We got a 35-minute drill session going here. We got about 10 minutes left in our drill. Good. Going right to tilts. Any of your tilts that you know. Number one. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. We did our pinning combos. Now we're working on our tilts. Partner, feel free to squirm off your back a little bit. Make him actually hold you there. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Don't get pinned in a tilt. Oh, what tilt do we got from legs? I'm interested. Oh, we got the old figure four tilt. That counts.
We're working on tilts from the top position if you just joined us. Finding a wrist. The wrist roller. Good, good. I like to see the bottom man fighting off his back. That's good stuff. Let's go, let's go. Guy working on tilts. Ready? 3, 2, 1, get set. Right to it, right to it. Don't need to reset every time. Hold him there, hold him there, hold him there. Make sure you get back points when you're tilting. I like seeing the knees facing the ceiling. Very good. How about a Spencer Lee tilt? Rebar. Gets an arm bar. Gets the wrist. Runs it over to the far side. Bottom knee to the ceiling. Good tilting position there. Nice tilt. How about a wrist roller? Cross wrist roll. Big chop. Gets the wrist. Rolls it through. We're tilting them up. We're working on our tilts. Little claw tilt there. And one more. One more. Figure four tilt. Good. All right. Hey, you guys are doing a great job. I know this is a tough drill. I'm not really sure how a lot of the other coaches are doing it, but I'm seeing a lot of technique. Hopefully you guys are getting a chance to work on some of the technique that you guys are learning. We worked on top. We're going to work on bottom. These are going to be your favorite escapes from bottom. All right, top man, you can give a little bit of resistance, but maybe 20-25%. Bottom man, you're working your way out. All right? Reversals? Reversals are good. Yep, escapes and reversals are good. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Good, sit out. Clears the hands, gets away. Quad pod, gets a hand, gets out of there. Good. Sit out, switch, high turn. Max from PA, what's going on? Welcome to the wrestling lunch break. We're about halfway through the practice. Working on hips from bottom. Very good, very good. Nice little punch out. Thank you guys for joining us here on the wrestling lunch break. Other man, getting off the bottom. Don't care how you get out, escapes and reversals are good. 3, 2, 1. Top man's giving about 20% resistance or so. You want to work a little harder, you can give a little more resistance. No big deal. We're giving about 20% right here. Nice Granby roll. Straight out of Granby camp. Good. Weak sauce, Colby. Weak sauce. Nice changeover. Right to a stand-up. Clears the hand. Gets away. I'd like to see you change your level on that getaway, right? When you get to your feet, stay low. Good. Stay low. That way, if he shoots, you can meet him with your head. Yep. A little face butt.
Good.
Good. Hey, we're done on the mat. We're going to go back to our feet. I saw somebody have a request for going back to our feet. Let's check the time here. What do we got? We got about 7 minutes for drilling here, so we're going to head back to our feet. Number one, man, you're going to work on snap downs. Anything from a snap down. If you snap him down, he comes up, you reshoot. If you snap him down, he stays down, go behinds, front headlocks, all kinds of things are good. Partner, give some different reactions. Scoring off a snap down. 3, 2, 1. Good snap down, head in the hole. Wow, Cradle City. Go, scoring off a snap down, setting it up, good hands. Partner's coming up, re-attack, quick finish, very good. Partner's being a good partner. Sometimes that partner stays down in the quad pod, gets him to that elbow. Nice cross block, go behind, that's high level wrestling. When you get him to an elbow and you get a cross block in there, that's high level wrestling. Shooting to the cradle, rolling through, toes and nose for the... Doesn't get any better than that. Somebody liked that. That was good. Thank you for the like, Colby said. Good fake. Level change. Oh, change direction. Nice. Other guy working on the snap downs. 3, 2, 1. Hand fight him off the wall. Hand fight him off the wall. Good, good. Right back up. Right back up. Hop up. Quick pace. Hop up. Quick pace. Oh, there's a good snap. Good motion from Joey. Let's go. Let's go. Get me fired up with this hand fighting. Good, good snap. Good heavy snap. Up, up, up. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. We're down to 29. People must be getting tired. Good, let's go. You're not gonna pin him with a cradle? You don't like pins? We got a cramp. It's it. Good. I'll give Joey a minute here to recover from his cramp. You should add some water, dude. Hey, we're going to score off a counter shot. My partner's going to shoot, and I'm going to score. If my partner gets to my leg, I score. If my partner doesn't get to my legs because of my awesome heads hand defense, I'm still going to score. All right, so my partner takes the shot. No, no, my turn to score. All right, let's get up. Let's get to work. Ready? You good? 3, 2, 1. Partner shoots, and you snap and score. Good. Partner shoots. Don't be afraid to get to that leg, Joey. Take a good shot. Nobody needs to practice taking bad shots. Let's take good shots. Give your partner some credit. He knows how to sprawl. Good. Sits the corner. Throws him through. Oh, no, he didn't. Did he just do that? Very nice. Let's go. Let's go. Coach Fittery here with the Ramju brothers. We are working on scoring off his shots. We're looking at reshots, or if he gets to a leg, we break that grip and we score. We sit the corner. Good. Create a little scramble or scrambling for two. Very nice. Let's go. Let's go. I like energy too, Lewis. Get me fired up. Oh, what do we got? Nice. Other guy, let's go. Partner, make sure you're taking good shots. Let's go. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Good shot. Partner's got to score. You got to score off his shot. What are we going for? Good. Be careful there. Good job being careful. Felt his partner in an uncomfortable position, and he stopped. Get that leg back. Get your leg back. There you go. Now score. Now score. Good. Let's go. Let's go. Hop up. Good shots. Good shots. Set them up. Nice post. What are we doing? We're sitting in the corner. Throw them through. Get them all the way through. Good. Good job. Sit in the corner. Let's go. Colby's up first. Getting up before your partner. That's a sign of strength. I like that. Yeah. If your mom's stepping up and doing the workout with you, this is a tough one to do. This is not for the faint of heart. This is a in-your-face type of workout. You got to lock up. You got to slide your hips to the corner and lock that cradle up. One more. Let's go. Make it a good one. One more. Get your hips up, slide back, and lock up the cradle. There you go. Toes and nose. Good. Good. Hey, you guys got 2 minutes here to grab a quick water break. Then we're going to go into our sit-up competition. You got 5 minutes to do as many sit-ups as you can, all right? The record right now for our five-minute sit-up is 180. That's not my record. My record's 168. On the sit-ups, Colby, can you demonstrate the sit-up real quick? You got to go all the way down and all the way up on the sit-up. You must hold your shirt like he's holding his shirt, and you must touch your elbows to your knees, okay? I would suggest you get somebody to hold your feet, or you place a weight on your feet as well. So make sure you get up, set up for our sit-up challenge. Joey, here's a weight to put on your feet. You're going to curl your toes up. So have your toes point up to the ceiling. Yep. So this is going to be, and you'll slide off the wall. Here, come on off the wall. Good. So here's Joey's setup for the sit-up challenge. He's got his toes pointed up. He's got the weight on his feet. Colby, I'm going to get you a bar too. All right. I got these nice little weighted bars. Thank you to our sponsor, Bright View Electric, for the bars. Let's face that way too and slide over. Give them some space. Toes up. All right. Is everybody set for our sit-up challenge? We'll start in about 20 seconds here. Sit-up challenge. Yep. Woo! 168's the goal. 180 is the record. All right, maybe a dad can stand on the kid's feet and count for him. Kids sometimes have a hard time counting on their own if they're a little kid. They get tired and they lose track, or they make up numbers and they're cheaters. All right? If you beat 180 or 168, feel free to comment. Hopefully everybody's ready for our sit-up challenge, because we're starting in 3, 2, 1, go! Keep count, keep count, keep count. Good, let's go. We got 5-minute sit-up challenge. If you haven't started, get started, because we're 10 seconds into the sit-up challenge. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Joey's going slow and steady, wins the race. Colby's doing ninja style over here in the black suit. He's loving it. Do you love it, Colby?
Oh, yeah.
Do you love it, Joey?
Oh, yeah.
You got to say, I love it. You can't just say,
I love
oh, yeah.
It.
Yeah, they love it. I love it, too. These guys are still doing their sit-ups. Make sure you guys are doing your sit-ups, too. We're having a good time. Coach Fittery here with Fitz Academy. Feel free to visit the website, fitzwrestlingacademy.com. There is a donation page on there if you feel like this is worth donating to. It's been kind of a hard time for wrestling coaches, so we're trying to bring the heat right now. Keep doing your sit-ups. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. We are a minute and 10 seconds in, a minute 10. You can take breaks. Taking breaks is okay. Let's go, let's go. Colby's at 60. That is a heck of a number. You're only a minute 30 in. Guess that's what happens when you're a Pennsylvania State Place winner. Guys, having a strong core is super important for wrestling. You got to be packing when you're wrestling. I'm talking about six packs, baby. Abs of steel. Let's go, let's go, let's go. What's our number, Joey?
60.
Joey's at 60 now. Keep up, keep up. Let's go. We're in our 5-minute sit-up challenge. We are at 211 right now, 212. Here we go. Got to be able to push yourself in challenges like this. Got to love deep waters. Deep waters is where you're really tired, and it's sink or swim. Head must touch the ground, and you got to come all the way up. Your elbows need to touch your knees. If your elbows don't touch your knees, you cheating. All right? Don't be a cheetah. Cheetah. Fucking eater. Colby's banging them out. What's your number, Colby? 99. 100. 3 minutes in, he has 100. 80 more to go in 2 minutes. What do you at, Joey? 75. 75, that's a good number. Colby, you might beat 168, but I don't think you're getting 180. Are you going to get 180?
Yeah.
Oh, Colby said he's going to be the new record setter. Jacob Lawrence is at 100. He's catching you, Colby. Let's go, let's go. 5-minute sit-up challenge. Let's check on the clock here. 3:30, 3:31. Minute and a half left, minute and a half. Keep going, toes up, toes up. You hurting?
Yeah, just started on my cat.
All right, come on. Stretch your calves later. I got a calf stretching board right there. Do you guys ever see these? These are calf stretching boards. All you do is stand on it, and it stretches your calf. It's wonderful. We might have a dodgeball tournament afterwards. Who knows? One minute left. This is our 5-minute sit-up challenge. If I'm yelling or not, but some people told me to yell, so I'm yelling. Let's go. Five minutes. Let's go. Joey, I'm going to move your bar forward. You're too close to the wall. Move forward. Slide forward. Good. Keep going. Come on. Keep going. Bang them out. Short time. 30 seconds. Let's go. What are you at, Colby?
140.
Come on. You're not even going to beat me. Come on. Man, let's go. What are you at, Joey?
108.
What the frick? 10, 9, 8, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Man, that's annoying, isn't it? Time. Hey, comment with your numbers. Let's see if you beat Colby. Colby, what was your final number?
151.
Did anybody beat 151 out there? How about you, Joey? 111. 151. I got 168 yesterday. Nason got 100. Jacob, what was your final number? Who had some high numbers out there? Make sure you guys are commenting. We want to see some high numbers. Mason had 131. That a boy, Mason. Way to go. This is fun. Jasper, 151. You tied Colby. I guess it comes down to a takedown. He was just sleeping. I think he fell asleep. Matthew got 195. 195? Are you kidding me?
Does he have legs?
Powering off.
What?
158 for Andrew. Well done, Andrew. All right. Those are some awesome numbers. Michael, 149. Well done. 153 and 136 for the parents. Man, these are some crazy numbers. 195. I can't believe that. 195. Bill, are you sure he got 195? 128 for Wivel. Nice job, Braden. Jacob got 210? Are you kidding me? How do you do 210? That's outstanding. John said he videoed it. Can't wait to see that video. So we got two new record holders. We got 210 from Jacob Lawrence, 195 from Matthew T. Man, looks like I'm like in fifth place now. I'm going to have to work on my abs. My six pack isn't cutting it. I'm going to have to get an eight pack. All right. Hey, I like to finish every practice with kind of a character talk on a little more of a serious note. So you guys can grab a seat, grab your water bottles, just hang out a little bit. He's 11 and he just kept chugging. All right. So what I developed here is a little scorecard. This is a sample scorecard. This is kind of how you live your life every day. All right. So I'm going to here. I picked 7 different categories. So we got the categories. Whoops. Got to go back a slide. This is touch screen, so I can't touch the screen. We got hydrate. What's my workout for the day? What's my cardio and flexibility plan for the day? Sleep, school, diet. And if you're losing weight or gaining weight, you might want to make a weight category. Otherwise, you can split up cardio and flexibility. The reason I put cardio and flexibility on the same line is because Sunday, maybe you want to stretch for 10 minutes. Then Monday, you want to do a 30-minute cardio workout, whether that's running, biking, swimming, jump rope. Stance and motion, anything like that. This sample scorecard is actually on my website. If you go to fitzwrestlingacademy.com, you click on Fitz Tips. You can see this sample scorecard, I believe. If it's not up there, I'll update it. Parents, what I'd encourage you to do is get into an Excel document, make a weekly chart like this, make a goal with your wrestler, right? Hydration, how much water does he want to drink each day? What do you want to do for your workout? I know some people want to do a certain number of push-ups, pull-ups, and sit-ups every day. Maybe you have a lifting plan that you're following 3 days a week. So maybe you'd put cardio and lifting on the same day. When you're not lifting, maybe you're doing 30 minutes of cardio. Here's cardio and flexibility. Stretching 10 minutes one day, cardio 30 minutes the next. That goes all through the week. Sleep. Sleep's very important for making sure you feel good, you recover. Hopefully you guys are still working hard. I know if you're tuned in still, you're working hard. Make sure you're sleeping at least 8 hours. For school, get all your schoolwork done. All right, there should be no excuse for not getting your schoolwork done. You don't have anything else to do all week. Get your schoolwork done. Diet. For me, I want to eat 2 fruits and 2 veggies every day. I have a hard time getting fruits and veggies in. For me, it's easy to get carbs and proteins, but I want to make sure my plate has different colors on it. I want to get 2 fruits and 2 vegetables each day. Maybe that's easy for you. You want to do 3 fruits and 3 vegetables each day. Maybe your goal is just to eat healthy.